you have any other way of entertaining yourself that doesn't involve torturing people?